What the fuck? Alright. Are we capping? Or... looks like we are.
We're camping because mine will. And it's a big game.
Alright. It's usually bad etiquette to start capping.
Over here, I'm a
medic. Whew.
Over here,
oh
I'm
no,
a medic.
Dave.
That happens with light armor.
I was about to heal you. Here's a weird little trick here. This here is actually unshootable through. Oh, shit.
Suppressed M60?
What the hell? Where's it back? It's like that back there. Last bullet, cool. Alright. I do not have bullets. Cool. Cool, cool. Oh crap! Oh, what the fuck? To get under that. Really, dude?
Stop, I'll treat you.
Oops, I healed Greg instead of you.
Oh.
Let's try that again.
Okay. Thank you.
I done stole your points, son.
What are the other people doing? What the hell? What the hell? Ooh. Behind you, behind you! I'm out of bullets! Okay, I don't hear anything. This is intense. Intense game! See, there was another one. No, there isn't.
Electrics.
Excuse me. Really, dude?
Come here, I'll heal you. Over here, I'll treat you! Propane, what was the really dude, though?
What?
Oh. I didn't hit you at all.
No, I was gonna kill myself. But, you know,
no.
Whatever. Hey, man.
He was mine. I heard him first.
He's throwing grenades!
He dropped the grenade at his feet and almost killed you.
Uh-oh. There we go. Crap. Watch out. Never mind.
I just bled him out.
Alright, cool.
The moment you get him killed... Yes, Walrus, I am a camper.
You Dave, you camper. I look better. I said it the wrong name.
Oh, you don't complain about reprobate camping, but you'll complain about me camping? Yeah, I dislike people finding where I am. Of course I'm gonna use a suppressor.
He's in his tank. He's in the tank. Nope, he's moving. He's moving to the wall.
He's in a tonk.
I can't shoot him, damn it.
A storm tonk.
I got this, I got this. A baboon.
Over here, I'm a medic.
Oh, thank you. Look at my bullets. I keep reloading, but what the hell? There you go. Alright, cool. Is he good hiding spot right here?
7 bullets.
What the fuck?
They took the sewers.
Oh,
yes,
what the fuck?
Yes, you can.
Oof. You scared me there, you geek. Hi, Dave.
Over here, I'm a medic.
He's a dead body. Oh, jeez! Oh, grenades, no!
You're at full health. What are you complaining about? Okay, you're at dead health.
Does it always reset, like, my armor? Whenever I spawn? Dave?
What?
Does it always reset my armor whenever I spawn? Or is that only when I go to my armory?
What do you mean, does it always reset your armor?
Because, like, I have ammo armor, but whenever I go to my, it goes back to light armor.
I don't know. That hasn't happened to me. Ask Thunder.
Tanner.
Sewers.
Insane. Oh.
Sewers.
Oh god, bravo. Hey, come on, do we get stuff? Yeah? No?
Well, I was inchworming into Kill Mime a couple times. Oh, sorry, you kinda ran in front of him when I was firing. Here, have a heal. Over here, Pro.
Oh, wait, where are you?
Never mind, you already healed yourself most of the way. Wait until you get hurt some more.
Okay.
Wait until right. You're older, boy.
Sorcery, shoot me in the leg.
No, don't.
Now it's 70 health. Heal me.
Take a right turn.
No!
What the fuck? Come on. Come on.
Here comes one for beezies. Oh my god, Thunder, is there a way to like disable the chat box?
Ladder, sewer. Oh wait, no, it's Dave.
No, that's me. You can see the circle.
Someone's going inside, what the fuck? Oh, it's Geek. Alright. I need to find the freaking sewer system to this place, what the hell? Is it?
Not you too, Thunder.
Oh, hit you back. This thing.
Whoa. They're trying for a cat, folks.
Oh. Okay. I guess we're gonna play that game, huh?
Rusty, they went in behind you and capped you. You gotta pay attention. The top left shows the objectives and who owns them.
Oh crap, what the hell?
Stop and I'll treat you.
You didn't. What? Okay.
That's because you moved too fast. That's cool, you can shoot through this. If you hear the ladder and you don't see the circle, you can just shoot right through it.
That's cool. Is it with all weapons?
Well, mine is a fairly high caliber.
Oh. Oh, come on.
Hey, if I had one more bullet, I would have made it.
I have two bullets in each clip. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Sir Rubik of House Dubik has graced us with his presence.
I actually didn't know you could do this. There you go. Rifle skills. Yeah. Okay.
Stop and I'll free you.
Wow, Rubik. The one shot that you landed hit me in the head. Two health and bleeding.
Ooh, what the hell was that? Oh, dude! Oh, no! No! Ninja. Sometimes I even wonder how I get these kills with just a pistol. Oh, jeez. I'm right of you.
Rubik's in there waiting for you to come through as well.
Stop and I'll free you.
Geek's already there. Rusty, I think you should get a microphone.
I wasted one bullet.
So watch the front entrance.
I think I can watch it from the car. I can watch it from the car. Don't underestimate me, Dave! Where's my stupid... I don't have a grenade. Okay. Uh-oh. No. Oh. Well, I do have a grenade. Oh my god. Here goes.
Rusty, if it's Mime, he's just trolling you. Stop arguing.
It's just Mime. Yeah. The fuck?
I said sewers.
You didn't say it. You typed it. Oh yeah. No, Rusty, come
I
here.
I said it in team chat.
Rusty, right here. Behind you. Rusty. No, Rusty, behind you. No, Rusty. You better look behind me right now. Okay, come here.
Stop and I'll treat you.
Oh, you're gonna act like that? Cool, fine.
He's too busy typing, I guess.
Yeah, screw him. Screw politics.
What they really should do is just mute Mime because he's too good at trolling people into arguing.
I just realized you could do that when I pressed escape.
Most people don't realize that.
I realize you can save your loadout, too. I didn't know that, but I just did. Whoa! What the fuck? Shut up!
Oh my god. He got you so bad. That was hilarious.
Fuck you, Reek.
Huh, you funny guy.
You funny marsupial. What the fuck?
Here comes another one. There you go, Rusty. You're lining.
Yeah.
Now you can just go shoot Mime in the back.
I didn't have to shoot him this time, just to do that. Oh, Jesus!
Hoof it, son. Watch the other side. Because here they come from the other side.
I thought you were awesome. Oh, Jesus. Not geek. Ninja, fly!
Hiding in your butthole. Wedged firmly between your butt cheeks.
Someone's trying to cap us.
Yes, that's Mime. Rather, it was Mime.
I heard somebody, though.
Oh, Over here, silly rusty turkey. I know your game.
Selling Greninja. I need...
Medic!
Oh no. Someone left. Oh no, there's someone getting to your right. Left, I mean.
Run around, flank him in the butt.
Oh, he's gone.
No, no, he's not.
What the hell?
You're weird.
You're weird. PC means pussy. Is that what you say? Oh, I thought that was somebody else. Oh. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh.
What about oh?
Mime.
Obviously. Now they're gonna try and cap too.
Oh, I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad, I'm bad! You took my kill!
Medic!
See, that is suspect.
Over here, I'm a medic!
What the hell?
Did you really just let him kill me?
No, I ran out of bullets, dude. Damn it, no! Oh. Just watching if there's anyone behind the lines. What the fuck? Rubik, you better not. They're coming. Oh,
Stop and I'll leave you.
Fucking heal me, dude. Come on.
Oh, man. Ooh, shit.
Stop, and I'll treat you.
God, the hell, dude. Oh, it's Cap. Cap. No. Can you get it?
You mean like that? You can crouch past him, Rusty. Check it out. Neat, huh? You have to be crouched. Yeah, we kind of have a non-player. Rusty spent so much time chatting. Not enough time fighting.
I thought it was Mime who did that.
See, Mime uses his mic. Rusty types, which means one's effective, the other isn't. Big difference.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh! What'd you say?
Stop and I'll treat you.
Thank you. Maybe she's gone.
They're gonna be trying real hard for B so they get reinforcements for Mime to spawn.
Why?
This is the part where you guys aggregate at B.
See its reflection.
Lubick's down!